Now learning is that a woman photojournalist has been booked under UAPA. The police says Masrat Zahra was uploading anti-national posts with criminal intention to induce the youth and to promote offences against public tranquility. Now this of course has come as quite a surprise that the journalist has now been booked under UAPA in Jammu and Kashmir, and of course the allegation is that she was uploading pictures with an intention to promote offences against public tranquility. I have Sohail Saran, my colleague, joining me on the phone line. Sohail, get us more. What is this entire thing all about? Has the lady been arrested already?
Oh, well, Megha, yet there is no arrest from the cyber police in Kashmir Valley, but yes, a case was registered on 18th of this month against this female journalist who is a freelance photographer. And as per the police statement, police says that this journalist was uploading posts on social media sites, especially Facebook. And all these pictures were basically, promoting offenses against the public tranquility. And moreover, it was inciting the people. And it is more like defaming and demeaning the security forces in Kashmir Valley and glorifying terrorism. So thereby, she has been booked under UAPA and no arrest has been made as such. But the cyber police was actually monitoring this account for some time now. And after which the decision was taken that it has been there since 2018 when these posts are being, she's posting these pictures or revealing the security forces.
Right. Okay. All right. We will very closely track this development coming in from Jammu and Kashmir. Sohail, thank you so much. That's all we have for you in this bulletin. News and updates continue on the other side. Don't go away.